What up, everybody? My believe this is Resident Evil 4 Remake. I don't wanna. Oh yeah. Oh, I did them all. About that. I really don't want to. If that picked up, I was fanning myself. I do wonder if they kept that in. Do I really have the balls to do this? Yes. Yes. He kept it. Although I feel like the jump scare there is a little tamer than before. So yeah, I'm sure people found that accidentally. Because I've seen people say in with the original, when they walked down in the dock, they saw some fish and they started shooting at them. Which I find positively funny because I read up about it way before I had the game. I was just looking at cheats and stuff. I was watching people play these, so I thought, eh. Then I mentioned that, I thought, huh. I feel like it was scarier in the original, but hey, that's just me. Because it was a much smaller dock. In fact, you never even had to go on that dock. The boat was elsewhere. Oh, I thought that was a turtle. And I do mean turtle, not tortoise. The garden fish. I'm numb to it. Could I get one? Probably. Would I cut myself? Probably. Oh, excuse me. I haven't found any herbs lately. Alright, quit pussyfooting around, let's do this. That detail in the water. I don't know, that engine is pretty rusty. Do you? Yeah. Should have checked it, Leon. This part was why I was so hesitant about the similar card of Resident Evil 8. Right in the tail! I'm gonna poon you! People say this is supposed to be a mutated salamander? That still looks crocodilian to me! That's new. It still feels crocodilian, but whatever.
Shit. I'm sunk at this rate.
Where'd you go?
Fish monster. Run, everybody, run, fish monster. They're gonna need a bigger boat. I can't remember his name. In Jaws. What the hell was his name? Not Brody. The old man that gets eaten by the shark. What was his name? Farewell ye fine ladies. Wait, farewell ye fine Spanish ladies. Farewell ye vanished with ladies of Spain. For we are seaboarding. I don't remember the words. I don't remember. That screams crocodilian to me. Okay. I know what a salamander looks like. Dude, did I really do that without getting knocked off the boat? Man, I usually get knocked off the boat a few times in the original. Uh-oh. That's not good. The Lago is dead. One death, but that was purposeful. What's that coin thing for? Why don't I have it in the first chapter? Strange. Whatever. That's the only one I can't add. Screw the bolt thrower, I don't know. Maybe on a subsequent planet or on my own, but not right now. Next.
Sacrificial lamb. You will receive our most sacred. Begins now. When day breaks, you two will join our covenant to share in my holy blessing forever.
Damn it!
Condor One to Roost. Do you read me?
Condor One? You've been radio silent for 3 hours. Are you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine. Won't let it happen again.
Bullshit!
Still looking for whatever key I need.
Copy that. I'm glad you're okay. Roost out.
Damn fish sunk my battleship! Well, I can assume I'll get a boat over here. In fact. Which, that should let me get up there then and not forget that one! I think I can go that way too. Or is that... No, that's... no. I mean, I'll check, but I'm pretty sure that's not until a later part. Tell you the truth, I don't think I'm gonna backtrack farther than the village chief's manor. If I don't find all of the wind-up duels that... I never, planned on it, in one place at least. That's ridiculous. But damn it, Leon. Excuse me. They tortured him. Which way do I go? At some point, my health is going to be all the way on the other end. Man. I don't know what they're saying, sorry. Ooh. Mahalo. Coelho, coelho, Ah, the noodle heads.
There you go.
That still works, and I have no idea why.
Ahí está. No me jodas.
That's the parasite bursting through. I call them noodle hands, and I have done so ever since.
Fuck.
I think it was Resident Evil 7. Or, excuse me, Resident Evil 5. I played 5 before I did 4. Forgot how I learned that you can kill those instantly with flashbangs. I don't remember. Maybe one of my friends told me, maybe I read it. I don't remember. Either way, now I'm telling you, you can instant kill those with flashbangs. How much do I need to craft one? 5 gunpowder, 1 large, so I can make one. I can make 2, actually.
What is this place? Some kind of shrine.
The hell?
Same mark from the church. Is this the key?
What do I need? I don't remember how we got the key before. I think it was just there when we picked it up.
It's the lake.
Ah, I had a feeling. Alright. Oh, I see. 2 locations. Oh, never mind, I saw that backwards! I'm pointing at the head. I thought that was the head, that's the tail. I was gonna say they made it look like nasty. No, that's the head! Stalactites. Stalagmites. Interesting how they form. Look at that. I think that's from water dripping down and the minerals just something. I don't know. I don't remember how they formed. I know it takes a tremendous amount of time. Bada boom, bada bing. Looks like a big matchbox. They do make big matches. A rare golden chicken egg. Okay. I may get lucky and get that immediately. I may not. I've gone entire playthroughs never having gotten a single golden egg. Sorry, just making sure I'm not missing anything. Ooh, I don't like how that feels. So the adaptive triggers also have a rumble in them. I don't quite like it. My brother was showing that to me. I don't remember what the hell that was. I think he was playing. And, well, that's interesting. Because he got his PS5 before me. Well, he ordered both, but he got his before I got mine. But he was showing me that the adaptive triggers. Which I thought that was pretty cool. I speculated that it would be helpful with sniping, which it was in Sniper Elite 5. Because occasionally I would pull my shots. Get them lined up. Sometimes I might accidentally pull to the side as I'm pressing the trigger. I don't do that as often with this. However, there are cases where Resident Evil 8, I had to turn that off. Because it didn't feel right. Especially when I'm trying to shoot fast. If I have adaptive triggers on and I need to be able to shoot fast, I need auto fire on them. So that's why I had it disabled for that. Now, with Quake, the PS5 version has it. And I found that a little annoying. think I was able to turn them off. I don't remember. Either way, it's not a bother. It's helpful with driving, I've noticed. So, what's the farthest back one? Not there, I guess. I can get that. I can get that. Can get all of those. Maybe not. I need a key for that one. That opens up a lot of treasures for me. I can get that one now. I'm still missing that piece. I'm thinking it might be out there in the lake. Maybe there. Maybe over here. Or over here. I don't know. Oh? No, I'm gonna be honest, I thought those were explosive barrels. Hop in, Leon. Oh god, oh geez. I could look where I'm backing up. Oh well. I thought so. Oh, good. Why wouldn't it ever be easy? I don't know if I could throw those back. I never tried. I don't think you could in the original. Cuidado! Warning, caution. Look out. I think it's caution, actually. I'm on fire! How? Too late. I did one, need to do whatever. Suicidal bastard. Ooh. Okay, so it does have auto fire. Good to know. Yeah, screw it. You burned your buddy. The one time I need it, whatever. Man, I have not seen any herbs for quite a long time. I don't know if that's how that would work, and I'm not willing to find out. What order? Is there a particular order? So that's that. there's no particular order, then... What? Oh, sorry. Oh, nasty. Oops. My bad. Nah. You're telling me you couldn't slip your knife through there and pop it up? Shit! Next time. Till then, I'm sorry if I believe those stays on me and I'm